No, I can't do it.
Come here.
Go in the front. Tell the audience.
Yeah, like you can stand next to me.
See, I can go this time.
Cario, we have this to, like, we have this to celebrate this festival with these toys or whatever. Gods, and we use them to tell stories about the good and evil. We have good things over evil.
Thank you.
Kulu, you know, it's a South Indian tradition. I don't think people in the North celebrate it this way, but we in the South celebrate it by inviting our neighbors and families to come and see the setup of the gods and, you know, have them sing songs, and whoever sings songs gets sundal. And so most people try to sing songs. Every day there will be sundal, and that's how I grew up with the memories of eating different kinds of sundal every day. So it's a very special occasion or a celebration for us, and for especially the ladies. I know that, you know, Durga might have a bit idea why it is celebrated that way. You know, from my standpoint as a kid, that's what I remember.
Thank you.
I just want to add for Navaratri. Navaratri is 9 nights and 10 days. They also call it as Dashera. 10 days the day where you celebrate the victory over evil. It's called Vijaya. Vijaya is because you won. So it's called Vijaya Dashmi, 10 days. So we have Brahma, Vishnu, Maheshwara. Brahma is the creator. Vishnu is the protector, and Shiva is the destroyer. That's the male gods there. Now we have female gods being worshipped during this time, Navaratri. We worship Devi for 3 days, Kali for 3 days, and 3 days we worship Lakshmi, and 3 days we worship Saraswati. We need Kali to fight, and then Lakshmi, the money, and then the wisdom, Saraswati. So we worship all the three goddesses during Navaratri. Thank you.
Thank you, Uday. One thing I wanted to add, I know you asked me why there are all the different gods here. The story goes like, you know, there was an evil demon, and none of the single god, you know, the single power they were not able to fight against that evil force there. So all gods, basically the main goddesses, had to join together, give all their strength to form a new power that would destroy this evil force. And so that is the reason when the main Shiva, Brahma and Vishnu, all of them went. One of the reason it was a female goddess was the evil power had a boon from one of the gods. Actually it's Shiva who said that, it was Brahma who said that he can be only destroyed by a woman, because he thought women were a weaker form and they wouldn't be able to do anything. So, but to get to the other point, no, it's equal. Shakti and Shiva, they both have equal strength and they both are powerful. They, you know, this came up to say that, to prove that no, not only men but also women, it's an equal power. So they all joined together and went against this evil force. And and as Uday said, on the 10th day, they won the war. Now, during this 9 nights, it was a 9 days. So they still wanted some kind. You know, people take this as an opportunity to socialize. So that was one of the other reasons they started to have this Golu, so that they pray in addition to, you know, without their knowledge, they pray for the destruction of the evil force. So the kids have more power than anyone else. So the kids are builders of the community, right? So the kids, basically what they do is they go to different houses and make sure they praise the god and sing in praise of the god. And what happens is, whichever house that has, you know, the bhajan sandhyas or anything, whatever evil force that they have inside their house or anyone around them, that gets destroyed. An evil force, that's what an evil force. So that's why we ask all the kids to come and sing every day in front of God during this Navaratri season. Now we are here at Rohat and Lakshmi's house, and we would now sing bhajans and make sure any evil, I don't think they have any evil force around here. Just to be safe, we will start singing our bhajans in there, and they, we will make sure they are safe and sound. So are you all ready? Yes or no?
Yes.
Good.
Okay, we will start. Just give me 1 second.
Shut up.